Welcome to Capture the Flag combat training. Let's start by learning about the heads-up display, or the HUD. CTF adds a few new elements to the HUD you should be aware of. Your HUD color indicates your team affiliation. Your HUD is red, indicating you are on the red team. A blue HUD would indicate that you were on the blue team. The two flag icons indicate the status of the red and blue flags. Just to the left of each flag status icon is that team's score. Now let's look at the elements CTF adds to the scoreboard. The left column lists the red team players and scores, and the right column lists the blue team players and scores. Notice your name and current score of 0 listed to the left. Above your name is the name of your team. When a player in CTF is carrying the flag, a small dot will appear next to their name in the scoreboard. This can be used to quickly determine which teammate to protect or which enemy to hunt down. In Capture the Flag, you can use the translocator. It works the same way as in Domination, but with one minor change. You are not allowed to translocate and carry the flag at the same time. If you translocate while holding the enemy flag, you will successfully translocate, but the flag will have dropped on the ground. This prevents you from translocating all the way back to your base after you have captured the enemy flag. Each CTF map has a red and a blue base. This is red base. Blue base is just down the hallway. Each base contains a flag. In front of you is the red flag. The object of CTF is to capture the enemy team's flag while defending your own. Let's give it a try. Run to the blue base and touch their flag to pick it up. Grab any equipment you find along the way. Great, now you have the enemy flag. The flashing yellow message is to remind you that once you have the flag, you need to return it to your base to score. Notice the blue team flag status icon changed. Now it indicates that a red team player is in possession of the flag. Take the flag back to your base and touch the red flag to capture the blue flag and score. Great job! You captured the enemy flag and scored a point for your team. Wasn't so hard now, was it? It's about to get harder. In a few seconds, I'm going to spawn two blue team bots and a red teammate you can practice with. There is one last status icon to tell you about. If a player drops the flag while carrying it, his team's flag status icon will change to a flag icon containing a downward arrow. If you find your flag lying on the ground after you kill an enemy who is carrying it, touch it to automatically return it to your base. This concludes CTF tutorial. Let me spawn those practice bots for you. Good hunting! Congratulations! You've proven yourself a worthy CTF player. Now it's time to enter the Capture the Flag tournament ladder.
first blood. Congratulations, you are the winner.
Dirtbag.
Double kill.
Double kill. Thank you.
Congratulations, you are the winner. shot.
Come on.
Congratulations, you are the winner.
Sucker! Incoming! Lie down, sir.
Double kill.
Double kill.
killing spree.
Anyone else want some? You got a point. I got the flag!